The autumn wind is a pirate.
I love it.
Weird Nation Podcast, here with Stewie. Can you believe this? Here I am with the man himself, shaking hands with the man, the face of the Raiders this year. Well, what do you think of 07? Looks like it's good so far. We got Dominic Rhodes, a new team member for you. The defense seems to be coming along. We got Kiff in there.
Yep.
There seems to be a new energy in the Raiders. What do you say?
Oh, definitely, yeah. I mean, last season was a long season for everybody. And we needed change, and we got change. Lane Kiffin brought in a great offensive staff. The offensive line coach is great. The tight ends coach. I mean, everyone that he brought in is just great. I have a new DB coach, a guy, Perry, who played in the league for a long time. Met with him. Awesome coach. Going to do some great things in the defensive backfield again this season. And, you know, we add Dominic Rhodes along with Lamont Jordan, Justin Fargas. We have the running backs that we need. We have Andrew Walters as a quarterback. We're moving some of the offensive linemen around. Jerry Porter's on board. And, I mean, it's just going to be a great season this year. A
lot of energy coming out of the Raiders. The fans, you can see the fans there are pumped up. The fans across the nation are pumped up. It's nice to see you as the face of the Raiders here. I love seeing it. You're a great personality. We love you, man. I'm telling you out there.
Well, definitely, I appreciate all the support. You know, it's just great. I mean, tonight is definitely a great night for Osley. Nnamdi Asamoah, who was a guy who had a breakout season this year, had interceptions, the best cornerback, I believe, in the NFL, and a reason why our defense did so well. We have a lot of young guys coming out this season. We have the defense in place, bring the offense along, a couple special teams plays with Chris Carr, and it's playoff time, baby.
We're going, baby.
We're going to playoff
time right here. Thank you so much, my brother. Good luck, and we'll be out there for you. Guarantee you.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Raider Nation Podcast, Raider Great here with Sherry from the
Northwest Raider Booster Club out of Seattle, Washington.
Right, tell us about the fans up north. What are they like? You got Raider fans up in north? What do you mean?
You know, well, before the Seahawks won the Super Bowl, there were more Raider fans going to the Seahawks games before they switched divisions than there was Seahawks fans. We take it over. It's Raider land. I'm sorry, it's not Seahawks land. It's Raider land.
It's Raider land.
Yes, it is.
It's not Seattle land. And you do a lot of work up there, and we appreciate it. We were up there, and she hosted the tailgate for last year's games, of course. We didn't get a picture, Sherry, so we got to do this woman some justice and give her some love. So give some love up here for Sherry of the Northwest Raider Boosters. Awesome gal. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sherry, very much.
No problem.
Thank you.
Good? Everybody good?
Uno mas, coach.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Beautiful in my feud that's closed a long time ago. Now you're saying two tickets.
I just don't think that's enough money for Nnamdi's jersey. I don't know where Nnamdi is, but I think Nnamdi would agree with me. I think if Nnamdi doesn't pay attention to me, we'll make Nnamdi buy it. So to get the number up to an appropriate amount for Nnamdi's jersey, we should add, let's say, four seats in a suite to the home opener.
Nnamdi's not playing basketball. End of that story. Nnamdi.
$10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $ $6,000, $6,000, $6,000, $6,000, $6,000. Skip the payment on the mortgage this year. You can go. All those in favor of him going to 6,500, say aye. Now you know what, you guys are over on this side that aren't sure if you're going to make it through training camp or not. Just one way. 6,500, 7, all in, all done. Bigger band of them. So!